So console.log, we're going to start off with hello. Plus world. There you can see hello world. Right, so number two, we left off the space last time. So create a second console.log statement in which you concatenate the strings hello and world, but this time make sure to also include a space between the two words. Right, so basically you're gonna add an empty string with a space in between the double quotes. Okay, that's just better.